So Sam, which other tech sites do you consider your biggest competitors?
In Kenya, I
In
think,
Kenya,
yeah, in Kenya at the moment, I don't see competitors because most of the guys that are there are all, they're all my friends. Then they're all dealing with different news. Like the guys who are dealing with gadgets, totally they're focused on gadgets. Then the guys who are dealing on policy, they do, like you can do a story today, then they write it tomorrow, and then deal with policy and issues like maybe development, other things. So on our focus, I think we're there a lot because we are based in Kenya, but we're Pan-African. We're Pan-African tech site. And then we review startups, we review gadgets, then we review government policy. So we all round and we Pan-African.
So okay, you said that fine, the other tech websites in Kenya, those are mostly your friends. And yeah, I can attest to that. I've seen it myself. But okay, then would you say abroad then you have some competitors who, you know, maybe
Yeah,
you look at
like in
and
Nigeria,
learn
that this guy
from?
is called Tech Cabal.
Yeah.
That actually you could think they're a copycat of Tech Moran because they're 1 year old, and we guys are like now 1 year and several months old. We're about to click 2 years. So I could say Tech Cabal is kind of a competitor, and then maybe Tech Roy, also based in Nigeria. They're also
Yeah.
kind of relate similar to what we do. Yeah.
Oh, Tech Cabal, I've seen it. It has quite the community.
Yeah, it
Every
has.
post gets a few comments. What do you think of Tech Cabal?
Yeah, I think the guys are good, and you know their strategy is they bring it's a community. They bring a community of tech guys together. It's kind of like a sitting, like a baraza here in Kenya. We come sit down, and then there's a story, and then we all comment on it. We all talk about it. It's not like here you do news, someone reads like, okay, that is it. But there they come as a community. It's like a sitting. They read a story, and then they all comment. And then they're huge. There are three founders, but they're connected in the community, as in they have members, kind of like a member of a community. So those guys come and comment.